So before we go inside and this melts, I want to show you that the snow falling acted like my pollution, particulates of pollution. As you can see on the downforce from the props, it took a lot of that snow and shoved it right into the filters. So this on a larger scale, with a lot more investment, bigger power, and offset hanging filters would definitely take some stuff out of the air from the downdraft. You can see there's not much on the bottom side. But we had deposits all over this side.